In a peaceful forest, Sammy the squirrel was known for his helpful nature. One autumn day, all the animals were gathering food for the winter. Sammy noticed his friend, Benny the bunny, struggling to carry his acorns. Sammy jumped into action and offered to help. Together, they collected acorns, berries, and nuts. When winter arrived, the animals thanked Sammy for his kindness. They all had enough food to stay warm and happy, all thanks to the helpful squirrel.